And so to the review of the Sunday papers, which, as you would expect, are dominated by me, lies, misinformation and deceit in the Sunday Telegraph. A beautiful photograph there, one of the official ones released. A different picture there on the Mail on Sunday. Unhappy, shattered, demoralised. News the World. Why has it got so dirty? It says, and Scotland on Sunday. Is that fair?